Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
Seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Is that? It looks like pictures of water gods. Thank you.
Crystal? What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alyx? Alyx? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? What's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible, and I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance,
yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate
it. This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alyx Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay. The Alyx Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alyx Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alyx Vance. I will help the Alyx Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.